Yep, I should sound a lot better now, hopefully. Don't know what that was about. Get myself comfy a minute. Right, let's try again. So, we'll try again, we'll add a bit of cotton again. May swap over to the mister a little bit later. Hopefully the sound is fixed. It sounded okay on the PC, so hopefully it's okay. Oh, you've been doing that? Oh, nice. How's the score going? With that game as well, the enemy you come across that it sort of splits up and it sort of comes together. That's the first one, but you can get a bonus. You've got to kill it before it comes together on the screen. And there's two like orb type enemies about, I don't know, a third into it. That you need to kill them both at the same time. And you get a I think it's an 80,000 bonus on it as well. Plus there's the secret tiles all over the place. What do you think of it anyway? Yeah, a little bit of practice, you'll do it. Oh, you've done the full 5 minutes, nice. Yeah, if you can do the full 5 minutes, it's just going to be basically working out where all the tiles are and getting all the enemies. Plus, the quicker you kill the once you get to the boss, the second boss, the quicker you kill it, the more points of that time you have left over at the end. It gives you bonuses as well. I'm not sure exactly how many tiles there are to find, but I did get up to a 30,000 bonus. I think I found about 6 or 7 of them. What do you think of it anyway? It's quite a cool little game, isn't it? And it was a free game as well, which is wicked. Those caravan modes, they get super addictive after a while. You find yourself just coming back over and over playing it. Yeah, it is a really cool game. It just goes to prove that a game that literally only lasts 5 minutes can be massively addictive and you'll carry on playing it. Yeah, I think the enemy that comes together, I think there's two of them. So you can get the bonus off four from. There's probably some other little sort of secrets to it as well. Evening, Dean. How's it going? I watched the Smoke Junkies review with this. Really good. Specials up so I can get some points. E-time. I think this is the best cotton game. Yeah, arm death is a little bit sore. I've been playing it a little bit as well, actually, this afternoon. Quite like the arcade one, it's pretty good. Yeah, Cotton Fancy is wicked. I thought I do have fancy playing it again, so. Ah, right, okay, you're the same guy. Ah, I thought it was somebody else. That explains it. It's alright, at least I know now. I've got a few as well. On PC, I'm Jenry Frago. That's my email address as well. And then on consoles, I'm Tuna Sashimi. And then I used to be Vic Viper on MSN. I generally use Frago or Tuna Sashimi. Trying to charge a weapon, I didn't have any. This is pretty much exactly the same as the arcade one. What's cool is, the good thing about Shmup Junkies, we're doing all the unlocks. So it looks like there's quite a lot of levels to unlock as well, using the different characters. Oh, damn, I thought that was... I didn't see that then, absolutely. I didn't see that, that one little enemy in between all all the diamonds. I think it is the best cotton. I do like the other cotton games as well, but I don't know, there's something about this one that's really good. It just seems nice and modern, if you know what I mean. It plays really good, it's really fun, got loads of characters. It seems nice and modern. plays really well. And with all the secret characters and stuff on here as well. And there's secret levels and all, there seems to be quite a lot to it. I'd say I wasn't overly fussed on the original cotton, but I've learned to actually quite appreciate it. The cotton boomerang's brilliant. Cotton 2 was not quite as good as boomerang. SNF cotton was okay. What happens we got? The new cotton, the reboot one, is pretty decent, apart from you can't see the bullets after him. Apart from that, it's good. But they definitely kept the best cotton game for last. I say this was a proper arcade release as well. I think they released it on X and O as well. Yeah, so Drum Freak, that Blade Buster is really cool, isn't it? I think Caravan Games, man, they're so addictive. You should have a go at that, Dean, if you can. Get an NES emulator on your PC and have a go of Blade Buster. I think you'd like it. Yeah, Boomerang. I loved Cotton Boomerang. It is a really good game, guys. He's right, I think this game has definitely got the best music in the series as well. The only thing I would say is, sometimes you don't quite know where your hitbox is. I'm not entirely sure where my hitbox is on the character. It's probably right in the middle, but I'm not sure. I don't think a head can get hit by anything. Up here on the left hand side. As long as you're right to the left, you can get behind them. Right, okay, I need some diamonds. Number one. The other thing as well, you do end up changing weapons a lot.
Here we go.
This boss is very random. Oh, that was a waste. I didn't want two of them. Yeah, it's on the PS4, it says. The Switch version is very good as well. I've played it on the Switch. Alright, Julian, how's it going? Been gaming all day, if you Dean. Nice. Which version you got, Julian? You got the PS4 or the Switch version? Even you been? Oh damn, I didn't go far enough around him. That was silly. Green's good for this bit. Here we go. I'm gonna get one specialist, I need to get some more. You ordered a mister. Did you actually order one? Donzini, how's it going? Oh, right, you mean this. Oh, okay. I don't think you regret buying this, Dean, to be honest. That was tough. Oh, I need to die then. Oh no, the block fell in my head. Ah, shitskies. I think if you say the back of the screen, you can't get in. I did that last time as well. Don't get back in the middle of them, stay on the outside. Note to self. Okay, so if I... She is very chatty in this one. Yeah, they do cancel bullets. And then the more bullets on screen they cancel, the more the bells and stuff you get as well. So if you can time it when there's loads of stuff on screen, you get loads of points. Yes, you can use it to get big points. You got this 5 in this stage, you don't need it.
Oh,
Okay, missed another black one. You can shoot at the tournament of diamonds then. Yeah, it's not good at all, man. Into space we go. Yeah, you can set the controls up on this, Dean, as you want auto-fire as your main, and then the normal shot as your second button, because you can hold down the auto-fire, and then you can basically charge with the other button. And then you've got the third button then, which is used for various things, depending on what character you've got. That's how I'm doing it. Also, once you do a charge shot off, you've got a little bit of invincibility for a second or so. Ando, how's it going, mate? I have to be careful. I've only got one there. Oof, that's massive. That was a bit wild. Missed it. Right, last level. Do I have enough lives to do it? Probably down a bit as well. Well, I get died. Yeah, the scoring is cool. damn. Ah, I should have got myself in the middle. Messed it up. Not practiced on our boss at all. Manic weekend? You want to climb into it? Oh, that's not good. One hour skip. Green's always quite good to get, yeah. Oh, I messed that up. All the black ones this time. Yep. Oh no. Ready to drop now, you. Working off that hangover, are you? I need to keep a load of lives in these stages if I can. I don't die so much on the early stages. You messed up, Ben. Score. and knock as much as possible off that boss then. This is the new Cotton game. Cotton Fantasy or Cotton Rock and Roll. It's really good. It does, how's it going? Yeah, it is really good. It's on the Switch as well, the Switch version is really good as well. Oh well, I haven't got a weapon on. Got all the black ones in. How's it going, Daz? All right? Where am I gonna go? Go on, let's do this level. I'll leave the pyramid one to last, I think. It's probably not that sensible because the rank would be going up by then, but. I'll make the same mistake by ramming him this time. The green weapon's my favourite. Okay, go in there. Right, the boss is going to drop down now in a minute. Here he comes. I don't know whether I can actually hit you or not. Weapon too soon, I think. It's one of the black ones. I still haven't watched F1 for years. Yeah, I can give it another go later if you want. I'm just going to play this for a little bit and then we'll swap over to the mister. I still got to do him. Just add a little bit off, haven't I? Just got a couple of shrubs and trying to work a 1cc on all at the same time. Same as Andre Dunos, I need to do that as well. What do I like to call it? Andre Dunos? Andre Dunos. I gotta say, Scottish, that definitely wasn't Scottish. Andre Dunos! That's better. Oh, you've done the car view? Ooh, nice. Let's get some pictures. Oh, won't I? You have to send us some pictures, but in the Discord. That's cool you've managed to finish it, though. I suppose they're only small, those cabs, aren't they? So I suppose they are going to be close together if it's two-player. I knew you did it again then. There's a use loads of weapons on this stage because they chuck shitloads of them at me. He had it. Oh no, I did have it. I just went straight into that. I just flew straight into it then, even though I seen it. Missing her. No, I am completely idiot. Well, I credit fed it. But I haven't actually managed to do a 1cc yet. Yeah, this is well worth picking up. I think it's probably the best shoot 'em up to come out this year. In fact, I think it is the best shoot 'em up to come out this year. We've had some pretty decent games. Nani? What? Best Japanese word, that is. Nani? So we've had Andre Dunas this year, we've had Hockey Rocky, which I still haven't picked up yet. I do want to get it. I was looking at it today thinking, oh, should I buy it? But I don't want to go too crazy. Had this year. Got a beat 'em up coming out next month, I think it is. That new one by the people who did oh my god, Xenocrisis. Bitmap Bureau. That looks pretty good. Final Vendetta. That looks pretty nice. I think that's out in June. Might end up buying that. I'm not a massive fan of belt scrolling beat maps, but I do like them. This one's set in Britain as well. Martial artists from bloody Kent or something are one of the characters. That sounds quite funny. So those fairies give you a fair amount of extra firepower. Ixel, let's go! That was a bit dodgy. Completely not a miss. I'm gonna have two of them coming on screen now in a minute. That's no problem. Dangerous to two of them on screen. Yeah, Kiki, I was having a look at it today. Works, it's gonna, you'd have to get a points card for 42 quid, and then it's 4,100 points. You'd have to get a points card, and then by that way, I'll wait. I think it might be out next month here. Or wait for next month when it comes out. Yeah, it's only on the Japanese store at the moment. So it's going to be 42. I suppose if you take the 800 odd points off, it's probably about 36 quid, something like that. It works out, but then you've still obviously got the extra points. For that block this time. They Pocky and Rocky is just quite pretty. Stay away from him. Oh my god. Okay, I got it. I did. I couldn't get up there then. Oh, I went too close. Oh, what an idiot. Okay, I got killed by two eyeballs. Great. I gotta stop losing lives at the end of the stage. That was a bit of a shit. I think with the slight invincibility, you could put your web off and get in there quick. To collect them if you're lucky. Still losing too many lives, I think. Yeah, the Western release, they're covering up her boobs, basically. That's all. Yeah, they're covering up her boobs, I think that's about it. The Tanuki hasn't got giant balls, which is a shame. So, they're not covering them up. I got the gold one. They're not even. It's just bloody cleavage, essentially. I don't know why that's the worst thing to worry about, to be truthfully honest. Yeah, I did get an extra life in doing that. That's cool. I keep forgetting, she's got like a smart bomb as well. I'm not quite sure how you powered it up. I keep forgetting she's got it. Not fall for any of that. Another one worth picking up, Dean, actually, for your PlayStation is Siberia, the new one. What's it called? Siberia Alpha or whatever. That's really good. Okay, that was I've given you a Delta, sorry. You can get that on the PlayStation, so I'm not sure if it's on offer at the moment. It might be. Oh, DOA, they went a bit nuts in there. They just had one guy animating breasts for months and months. It's quite funny. That was his job. Right, I need some diamonds. Okay, here we go. Four lives. I should do it on four lives, shouldn't I? Uh-oh, I was looking at her then. I don't even know what hit me in. I'm doing an absolutely terrible job here. Oh, I didn't get up in time. Ah, I'd let go of the button. Right, I've messed this up absolutely completely. I'm not going to do it now, basically, I don't think. I'm on level 1 as well, which means I've got no firepower. Ah, I screwed that up. What's time? One more go. I haven't got it. I messed it up completely. Yeah, it's quite a funny job, isn't it? Oh, I can't believe I messed up completely. This chain died. I should have had that easy with 4 lives. Oh, what a dick. Okay, one more go. If I don't do it this time, I'll go down for another drink, grab a sandwich, and then we'll have a go with Carrie Irving. Ah. Messed it up. That was cool. Yeah, the bullet canton is quite cool. Might do our Egyptian level first. The level where you scroll down in the Egyptian level are the ones that are messing me up. Yeah, it does. I think you can do some mad stuff on here if you get a screen full of bullets. I'm gonna do this level on the Egyptian first. I like the Egyptian level, but it can be tricky. Same with this one. Ah, he flew upwards. Okay. Just go with it. Ah, I missed the Haley as well. I think I need a little bit more practice on those two levels. Yeah, it's probably a good idea doing this one, because that attack when he drops bullets, because the rank is low, he's not doing it. Just making it a little bit easier to dodge it. Time to kill you, though. It's quite funny looking, that boss as well. The laser snail. Right, Egyptian level. This might have a nemesis of a level. Oh, I was gonna kill me. Okay, good. I quite like this level though. Even though it's quite tricky. Right, this is a bit I don't need to mess up. It's quite handy as once you know you can use those the charges as a slight bit of invincibility. I wasn't expecting him to fire then. Oh, you bastard. But I'm gonna start again. Damn it. I need to get that level assist. Okay, let's just do it my normal way. Right, last go, honest. Honest. Maximize as many points as I can. You remember to stop firing when you fire your special off. Maximize those bells. Extra life on the first level then. Yeah. Definitely potential for way higher scores, isn't it? Definitely potential for higher scores. Right, I'm going to do this level first. Gonna go any for fancy scores or anything. Right, I need a diamond. Oop, not a bloody yellow one. If you're my favourite fire in the green. don't know whether that does any damage to it. Oh, here we go, man. I'm at full power as well. You gonna fire at me? Nope. If I go up here, I should draw the bullets upward, hopefully. Didn't even need my diamond. What Dino Kati means? Dino Kati? What the hell's army? Go on, I'll go this one. I like the way he gives you the choice of the first, like, six levels or whatever. But you gotta watch this bit. Too many scoring opportunities, you end up like, dying. Bugger. Was lucky. Oh yeah. Oh, I missed the one. I've got to watch this back another, that's no problem. Nice. That was nice at the end. Got it. Tea time. Oh, missed the pack one already. Omoke. 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 Might be deadly. Tetley tea dance. Oh, they missed it. Whoever does tea basically missed. They could have sponsored this, couldn't they? Missed a trick there. Tetley tea time. A massive amount of points for that one. Did you miss the black one though? It's like the Mega Drive Cotton, isn't it? That's quite a good game actually, I forgot about that one. And Rainbow Cotton's not bad. Mega Drive one for a 3D game is pretty good. Stupidly expensive if you want the original, I mind. Bottom soon, I think. And you did it again. Here we go. Lost time. Yeah, they definitely missed a trick with that, haven't they? They could have definitely started advertising tea. I had crumpets this morning. Crumpet on tea! Yeah, that's a banging crumpets this morning for breakfast. In some ways this does. I love Apple. The green is so good. stick with the green.
Ooh.
Okay. It was a bit naughty, yeah, wasn't it? I'm not going to charge me. Actually, I always end up charging me. It doesn't do much. Should pick that diamond up, Ben.
Oh well.
But watch them, when they fire fast. Don't get much points off them. Thought they'd give it a try. I was missing with the first charge, but we'll try. I'm not sure where he comes in first. Okay, that's quite decent. No one's going to come out now in a minute. Cool. How about the Crimson Tea? Classic. Right, catch you around, Jumfrey. Cheers for jumping in, cheers for the chat. Take care, have a good week, mate. My nemesis level. A nice timing, actually, this will to jump on Carrier Awen. I do like this level though. I like that this game's got practice modes as well, which is really good. You can practice all the levels, which is super handy. Oh, bugger. Okay, I'm good. Haven't got any weapons now, though. I see anything. Right. Bullets up, maybe. We can keep juggling that diamond, we'll be good. Yeah, green's good for you, isn't it? I'm gonna stay back. Right, I think I'm safe up here. You should remember this time. Yeah, you are. Use my weapon then. That invincibility. Right, that was definitely better. I forget it, but he's a smart bomb weapon as well. Never use it. Oh, died straight away. Stage, huh? Urim Cleaven. Good name for a stage. Bum, bum, bum. They should have done some stages in sort of this mode, would have been quite cool. Again, I suppose it's a proper side scroll in this one. That's the important one to get anyway. Here we go. Cotton in space. The green fire maybe, but you can only have five of the fairies then. Damn. His life then as well.
Oh,
I didn't have a weapon. Should've used that. Ones don't. There's some more points the last time I got here, because I'm sure I died a few times on the earlier levels and still ended up with 4 lives. Maybe I'd scored more or something. Down a level as well. 2 levels actually. Devi must have had more score. I had to get in between then. Tricky at that angle. Oh no! Oh, I thought I had a weapon. Oh well. so close, but yeah, so far. Jet skis. Right, okay. That was fun. Let me turn this off a minute. And then it's got to swap a USB over. I'm in business. And whatever my remote has gone. Where the hell's the remote gone? Come back alive. Yep, you're alive. Cool. Classic too. Where's the carrier airwing? Carrier airwing. Right, let me just go and grab a drink and a quick sandwich, and then try and finish this. Right then, I'm back. Got a drink and something to munch on. Happy days. I put some apricots in the fridge. And I think I've ruined them. I think I got too cold. I got ham sandwich with two different types of cheese, a few crisps and two apricots, frozen ones. I shouldn't have put them in the fridge. Yeah, they got frozen at the back of the fridge. They all got ruined, I think. These two look alright though, but they are a bit frozen. I think the fridge was up a bit too high. Right, so I turned them down. I gotta remember that last boss now, I gotta wait. When he does the crossover layers, I've gotta wait until they flash. And I need to know they're gonna fire then. I just last time I went forward a bit too early. Definitely gonna do it on one credit. I just need that decent go to do it, basically. I meant to do that today, I forgot about it actually. I was going to carry on with that Jesse Jagger on the PC Engine. I could do. Might be a bit cold up here though. Might be too much of a shock to the system. Nice. Yeah, I just got a cider. I'm sure with a bit of effort I could get him in there. Stop doing that, change your firing and stop ramming the floor as well, that would help. We're gonna get number 7. We're good, don't normally get 7 here. Mr. Plane. Ram by a plane then, great. Right, here we go. And they're getting softer. Starting to like the music in this. You can shoot it. I wonder what turning does. I wonder if you can make it score more points or something if you can get it turned a couple of times. That's the only one I think you can shoot. You see, I'm not to shoot any other ones. Get the secret over there. Never successfully managed to get that without getting it. It's worth getting it for the extra cash. Bit of a different pace to cotton in this. Still tricky though. Oops. The weapon's good when you're up close, but apart from that, it's pretty crap. Ah, oh, I got rammed. Okay, I'm not staying up close. This is going to be harder to do. Uh-oh. Oh, where'd that come from? Okay, that was a bust. Let's try and never go. Can you actually get that beat out of that core? Is he actually putting it out? Pretty amazing if he has. Can't believe that was a bust. Okay. Somebody's playing it on Twitch now, are they? Great play, man. He looked really good when he showed himself a couple of times. It's going to be banging when the Saturn core comes out. That's if it does, of course, I suppose, but... It's pretty amazing if you guess that out, considering he's in a war zone. That's pretty nuts. I wonder if he's on a different side of Ukraine, more sort of the western side. Eastern side, sorry. So he's away from a lot of the crap that's going on. Oh, missiles didn't wipe it out. Oh, that's cool. Is he playing, are you playing 3D stuff on there as well? Man, there's so many good Saturn games, especially Japanese Saturn games out there. That's going to add a lot more arcade games to Mr. as well. Got Batsu again as well. Very nice game, Alice. Do like a Saturn. Guardian Heroes is class. Batsu gun's really good on it. Last Win's another one. I picked that energy up a bit too early on. Oh well. Mister has definitely turned out to be a pretty amazing bit of kit. You should be okay by here, I reckon. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work, is it? Isn't that, weren't there two games, I believe, that had a specifically needed a ROM card that comes with it? KOF 95 is one of them. I'm sure there's another one. Yeah, definitely. what's quite good as well in some ways is they're drip feeding us game after game after game, but you're actually playing them. Yeah, same here, really. Yeah, as long as you've got a RAM card option on there, he's managed to fit that on the core as well. That sort of essentially works, isn't it? So, because that wasn't a bespoke sort of RAM card, was it? I'm sure there's another game. I'm sure there's two of them. It's got a Pacific RAM card that comes with the machine, that comes with the game. I think the RAM card had all the backgrounds, didn't it? But the game itself had all the characters and stuff. If I remember rightly, I think it was that way around. Wonder where, now, whether you can spin that round, it does something. Translated version of Burning Rangers. That'd be alright. I quite like that game, even though it looks terrible these days, but. There's been quite a lot of Saturn translations as well. Checking whether there was a secret or something today. Hexham was quite good on the Saturn, and Duke Nukem was good as well. Go for an Angie this time, as long as I don't mess this up, I'm okay. Good, destroyed them all that time. I don't think dropping bombs on it makes much of a difference, to be honest. Yeah, the mist is a bit of a slap together thing, isn't it, basically? It's a mishmash of parts and add-ons, isn't it? Yeah, it is morphing a Lego electronics. Maybe. We shall see. Is this our last boss or so? I'm literally just off it, aren't I? I think I might have just found something out. I have. Well, I never knew that. When you're holding down the button to fire, your sides are only firing every now and then when you're pressing it. Every time you press a button, they actually fire. So if you tap the button really fast when you've got the sides on, they fire faster. I never knew that. Because he forces you to hold on the button for a couple of seconds. Well, well. I wonder if the lasers on the last boss will fire faster. Okay, that's something I didn't know. That might make a difference. Because basically, to fire in this, you've got to hold down the button for like so many seconds, and there goes so many seconds. I can't believe they fire faster when you press the button faster. It's like counterintuitive to everything you're doing in the game. Here's the Mighty Morphin, mister. We shall see. Hopefully. Oh, I didn't know that about the firing. Console version of Street Fighter in the movie. Quite good, the console version, actually. It's weird with that game. The arcade one looks better, but the console version plays better. Did some good fixes. The console version is actually alright. Didn't know I. You sometimes cross over and hit you. That was stupid. Range is getting low, I'm gonna have to be a bit cautious. No, okay, I'm good. Yeah, it's alright actually. It plays way better than Mortal Kombat. It actually does play like a Street Fighter game. It just looks jank. It's not bad actually. I didn't want to do that. I got a little bit too close. I'd rather have this weapon than the first one. Okay. Can you ever get free there? Falling blocks are gonna worry about now. Sometimes it can be a bit tricky to get these blocks before they fall. Quite cool. That was 8 of them in. Ooh, bugger. Good job we moved then. Should be down enough for him to miss me, I reckon. Let's get the front gun open up. Boom, 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 boom. Must take a long time to kill this boss. Got it. Oh, it is actually running, is it?
Nice.
Yeah, I think I did that as well. It is quite tricky, this game. Took me a while to get past the second level boss. That second level boss is a bit rough in the first player. I can't believe they fire faster. Yeah, it is quite a tricky game, this. Ah, bollocks.
Collected that a bit early as well.
Come on. Need to change my weapon. This weapon sucks. Didn't mind getting it, didn't it? Tanuki! You can't shoot it. I can't believe they fire faster. Bit confusing that noise, it's the same as the one when you've got no energy. Yeah, Metal Black would be good. No, it's part of the Saturn call. I'm assuming that's what we've done, but... Yeah, it does defeat them quicker. They fire faster, which is quite good. Might come in handy with the lasers on the last level though, because I've usually got loads of them. More than I can actually use, so... I need to get this weapon. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I'm good, I'm good, good. Everyone's gonna miss it then. Remember the NG on you as well. Yeah, normally you end up with loads of spare lasers. For that. Your watch, you stay in front of it for too long. And it fires the missiles at you. Oh no, shit. Oh well. I gotta stay back. Last time I end up getting killed. But that missile. Alright, hopefully this boss doesn't do something stupid like stay on the left hand side of the screen. Like he did to me once. Try him with the missiles, I'll give it a... Ooh, that'd be cool. Yeah, if it is real, check it in Discord if it works. I don't think I missed the power up either, which is good. That was pretty bad then. My engine is not looking good at all. Especially now it's not looking good. Oh fuck. I'm gonna get this last minute. My engine's looking terrible. This is gonna be a bit tight, I think. Okay, that's not too bad. I ain't got much energy, but it's gonna have to do for now. Oh, I got it. Shit. Oh, I had to go for the energy. I missed it. Panic then to get the NG. No, I haven't got the shot and core. Oh, I can't believe that. Okay, I'm double go then. Damn it, I panicked then. I tried to grab that energy quickly, which was obviously a huge mistake. I did, yeah. Full brain fart then. Ah, bollocks. Can't believe that. Okay. I got it a little bit too many times at the top. A bit of a shit with this, because your fuel just goes down all the time. It's a bit cheap, really, to be honest, but... Yep, try again. Do with this time. Just probably curse myself down, mind, but. Yeah, it's a bit crappy, isn't it? Do find it a bit cheap. The last couple of levels, it literally takes one or two mistakes and you're in trouble. Okay, let's try and do it this time. I'm actually managed to get to the last boss tonight. Yeah, they do. That's why they did it, didn't they? Basically, chuck more money in, basically. Same as Magic Sword. Much as I love that game as well, the continuously energy dropping going down is a bit crap. Yeah, timers in some games are a bit cheap as well, aren't they, when they're really tight on time. Alright, gotta do a better go this time. I was doing well that one, I didn't actually miss a power-up either. I can't seem to rotate it more than about 2.5. Good, good, that was good. Ninja Bee anyway. Wonder if that Saturn core is real. John Tini's on the case. What do I do that for? Definitely worth going for that secret. Even though you'll get hit, like. Too much for the anyway, sick of the energy. Or the fuel. Come on, they're gonna pop back up. Nearly. It does work, does it? We've been in queues. Ah, requires the nightly update. Okay, that's easy enough done, though. I wonder what it's like. Really surprised the guy's actually still working on it. Considering. The PlayStation one's a bit like I wanted the first couple you had to have the nightly updates. Probably should have left that a bit longer, actually. I don't care about blowing them up, actually. Five free missiles then. You gotta watch, you can't stay too close to those little bases when they blow up because the flame kills you. Right, energy's low, don't be stupid and rush in there, don't need to. Oh good. Get full energy over here, happy days. Don't panic and be stupid. Yeah, Saturn is really good. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, I like Assassin a lot. I got a translated version of the Dragon Force 2 RPG. I really loved the first one. Assassin was brilliant. I would say so, yeah. If you're right, if they definitely could do it, I think they are definitely possible. Well, System 18 is being worked on, and it's come in, so that's you know, that can do super scalar stuff. Our Jotego guy's working on System 18. I think the Mister surprised quite a lot of people of what he's actually capable of doing. The only limit essentially is if they can fit within that 110,000 logic units. If they can fit in the logic units, essentially they'd work. Try to be greedy and get the planes at the same time. Like that. Right, they're not home for that distance. Got it. Good night. It was, yeah, especially if you had a Japanese Saturn. In Japan, the Saturn was amazing. I still love an N64, I gotta admit. I still really like mine. Yeah, the only thing Saturn struggled for was the 3D games were better on the PlayStation, weren't they? I think because they ended up not converting them properly to the Saturn, ended up just using the one CPU instead of going for the two. I think if they'd used the two CPUs on the Saturn, you would have seen quite comparable stuff. These programmers at the time just didn't really know how to program dual CPUs. Castlevania could have been way better than the PlayStation 1, but they only used VDP1 to do the conversion. So they fitted it all in a CPU that was just meant to do sprites and some background tiles, where the other one was meant to do all the background tiles. It's only essentially using like half the power. I still want to play through that on the Saturn. That's what I'm going to do, I reckon. Once our Saturn Court does come out, I'll try and play through Castlevania. Right? Get those extra levels. I admit though, I did love the PlayStation when I had that, but Saturn was a good alternative. Some different games. Sega Rally was class on Saturn. Thank you. I get 8. Yeah, well, yeah, I got 8 of them today then. It's mad. Yeah, Last Bronx is really nice looking on the Saturn. 60 frames a second as well, isn't it? Oh shit, that one good. And Fighters Megamix, that's also really good. In fact, I love that on the Saturn, it was brilliant. Toss Indium is terrible. Then again, it was pretty terrible on the PlayStation as well. Yeah, the Saturn version of Castlevania's got some extra levels. You can play as Maria. Oh no. Okay, we're good. I played a bit of it on it. It's not as good as the PlayStation one, but like I said, it does shimmer a bit as well because it's changed the resolution and it doesn't quite work. They widen the artwork essentially. You've never played Symphony of the Night? Oh my god. Missing out by there. It's pretty much a sequel to Rondo. Well, it is the sequel to Rondo, basically. That's an amazing game, man. Yeah, they were both good back in the day. I love both of them as well. Yeah, Symphony of the Night is pretty much the best Castlevania game. With Rondo probably coming in a second for me. And Igarashi's games he did on the Game Boy. The GBN stuff are also brilliant. And the DS one. Get it again. I think if you delay shooting that power up, it's easier to pick up. Gotta get the Tanuki, like I said. We're good. Tanuki time. Oh my god, that was really bad. You do get a bit of energy for your mind, so it's not too bad. Okay, nice. Oh, you got the Xbox one, nice. It's pretty good on the Xbox. Yeah, I had the Japanese one as well. Yeah, it's cool that we're getting like drip-feed games in lots of ways. Like I said, you're actually playing them. Playing games you wouldn't necessarily would pick out on a meme list or something, you know? It sort of, in some ways, brought the excitement of having new games back. Even though I can play them in multiple other places. Still seems quite exciting when you get a new game. Which is a bit odd, but that's what it does seem like. I should have waited before collecting that. I'd have screwed that hard up collecting that, but I picked up a shit weapon. Well, I had no choice but to collect that then. It's not the ideal weapon I want for this boss. Oh shit. I got it quite badly then. This is probably the worst weapon I could have on this boss. A bit daft. Okay. Oh, I need that. Come on. Give me invincibility. Ah, it didn't last as long as I thought it did. I've got to remember, once I've killed this now, don't fire because the planes come on. I've got the worst weapon, man. No, don't fire. Hey, that was lucky. I wish I didn't have this weapon. This boss is going to take a lot longer to kill. Oh yeah, so, please note, they've translated that as well, haven't they? I got the translated one. Run off screen. I keep meaning to have a go at that. I keep meaning to try and finish Snatcher. The point blank in this weapon's actually really good. Okay, we did it. Yeah, I've heard Police Thoughts is great. I was playing Snatcher on the PC. I've still got my save. I got quite far into it. The old Gillian seed. Yeah, I got to the daughter of the guy who gets killed. I got way past all that. Then Christmas time, because, well, it's at Christmas time anyway, innit? I got past all that. And then I got stuck, I think. I went back to her house and she'd gone. She didn't want to speak to me. Then she disappeared. And that's pretty much where I got up to. See how long it takes to do this now? The point blanking is good. I've killed it. Bloody hell. Okay. I've never done that in one pass. My energy's a bit low, mind. Don't panic this time. Okay, we're good. Did miss the power up, but I survived, so it's all good. The tank blew up fast. That was weird. God, they home in on you. Get off. I got tagged as I went a bit. Right, we're good. There's a full energy up here, so. Shoot it quick and then leave it on screen for a while. Okay. I got a nice amount of weapons for the boss as well. Damn, I messed that up. Okay, last level. Yeah, I remember doing that as well, reading about it, but I remember seeing it in the back of Meme Machines, I think it was. Yeah, he said the Mega CD one's the only official translation as well, isn't it? And Kojima didn't even know about it. Apparently, he didn't even know it was out on it. Right, here we go then. Remember, I can fire faster. This level's quite hard as well. Oh, good start, good start. On, can I get it? There is a full energy coming up at the top anyway, so... Alright, I'm definitely killing these a bit quicker this way. Right, energy's a bit crappy. Okay. Here we go. You know, Metro, I was going. Ah, bollocks. Energy's not great. No, 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 Angie. Always end up with no Angie on this boss. Okay, you can stay at the back. Oh my god, I nearly got it. Oh yeah. There it is. Been practicing that for a while. Yeah, no worries, but cheers for jumping in and chatting stuff, and catch you at the end of the week. Have a good one. We're super lucky at the end. You always end up with no hits. You've literally got to do that ass end bit, but you just can't get hit. I think staying back and going up and down definitely work better. Happy about that. Left the puppy name in was celebrations. Yay. Cheers. Cool. Finally managed to do it. Took 3 tries tonight, mind. Definitely firing a little bit faster with those lasers, I figured out. That helped, I think. I nearly got tagged by a couple of missiles a few times, mind. Right, guys. I think that's it for me tonight. And have a good weekend, Steph. Cheers for the chat and all that. I'll have a look at that core. See if I can get it working. I wonder what it actually plays. So, John Zinio couldn't get it working, did it? I'll have to have a look. Just have to put the nightly on, I suppose. And put that nightly update on and then get it working from there. Take a backup of your Mr. Main setup before you do it, just in case. Cool. Right. Anyway, guys, it's been fun. It's been an emotional experience as always. Cheers for hanging around. I know it's getting late on a Sunday night, and have a good weekend, Steph. And I'll catch you at the end of the week, I think. I'll have to play a little bit more of that Jesse Jagger in Cleopatra's Curse. I've got quite far now, though, actually, so I need to play that a bit. And then start playing Area 88. So quite fancy doing that one as well. I think Area 88's a little bit more tricky, though, I think. So, cool. Right. That was fun. Where's my TV controls? Right, have a good one, guys. Good night and stuff, and I'll catch you soon. Ta-da, catch you in the Discord. Night-night.